We need four people from each class to come down front for our first game. Four people from each class. We also need four teachers and judges, and we can get four teachers, one with each class, to make sure they're doing right. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is the turn of the food game. There are four food items that have to be consumed entirely before we can move on to the next item. The first item is, of course, that wonderful Christmas cookie. You have to eat five of those babies, chuck them down, and you gotta swallow them. And we'll move on to the next person. They have that little Christmas candy bar. They gotta look that sucker down. After that, the next one is, yes, the traditional Christmas candied apple. And after the candied apple is that good old Christmas cider. The first group, you have to do it in that order. We need four teachers to make sure that they do it in that order. And it's as fast as you can do it wins. It seems as though someone has ripped off our cookies. So let's see. Yeah, we'll just go with three people. That'll work. Okay, are we set? We got judges behind each one to make sure they eat in the right order. What order? We're going candy bar, candy apple, cider. Candy bars first. Everything's got it on the floor, Cam. Oh, those cheating juniors. I'm ready to say go! You can stop. I don't know how that candied onion got to the freshman class. We're doing a little work. Oh, we got some people to clean up the mess. Way to go, freshman. If we can have a senior air guitar. Senior air guitar. You heard it first. Hey, senior air guitar. Are you ready?
Bethlehem, hope. 1, 2, 3, Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
By the way, that's the first time the choir has ever performed in public this year. Our drummer was Lewis Pipkin, bass player was Kispetic. Right on, guys.
Yeah! Before Christmas and all through the town, everything's coming loose, everything's falling down. Be careful with that hobby. Don't nail anything to the wall, I'm warning you. Use Scotch tape. Scotch tape is better.
But paper is good for Holly and Quack. Watch out what you hang on that chandelier, it's not strong. Tinsel, it's only tinsel.
It's too much tinsel.
One harm could one more teeny winky piece of tinsel do? Here, I'll show you. There. See?
So we hang our vain decorations with care.
The whole house is a mess.
And we cry in despair.
It's leading.
It's too much decorations on the left side.
No, it's not enough decorations on the left side.
You are both wrong. It's not enough on the top. Here, I'll show you.
No, don't put anything more on the top.
Come down from there.
Ooh.
Watch out what you're doing.
Ooh. It's dangerous. I'm warning you. I'll tell you. It's
simple. Come on, Larry. Let's get Dirty Joe out from under that tree again.
We have a wonderful musical treat for you next. Ladies and gentlemen, the Moron Tabernacle Choir. Give them a big round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you. Watch the back.